Disaster is something really terrible for the people. I am going to tell you about a disaster that could wipe out the world. One disaster is earthquake, when the earth bell move and it makes the building broken and the world falling. So many people die by the earthquake. And we need to prepare a land application for the earthquake.
Another disaster is air pollution from the human or companies. It can kill people and animals.
In conclusion, disasters are today more than the dangerous the 30 years.
Because in the past, people die by the warm, the weapon, and the hungry. But in the present, people die the bacteria, accident, and when the people eat the food not good, make the people sick, and you can die.
Disaster is something.